Then it's finished. In a few hours, those bastards will know what we did here. That's it then. 2 years of planning, of tracking, finished. I thought, I didn't know what would happen. But I don't feel anything. I've killed how many of the Testament, and I feel nothing at all. You mean... Yes, I understand. Since the war began, the Testaments preyed on the innocent. I'll make them reap what they have sown. I didn't know why the Testament had congregated in a place like this, but I think it might be related to this prayer I found on one of the bodies. I know little about Phyragnos, but if the Testament's interested, it can't be good. We should see what they're doing here.
I just went through a slaughtered all of them.